Well, one of the issues on the ballot next Tuesday is a vote on a new levy for the Rolling Hills Library. The vote will remove the expiration date known as a sunset law and lower the total amount of tax. Under the current laws, the levy must be voted on every 20 years. Sunset laws of this nature are uncommon for libraries in the state of Missouri. The levy will help the library expand its services without having to come back to the ballot in another 15 years.
Levy issue that we're asking for is to decrease the total levy from 31 cents to 28 cents and to remove the sunset. And so we feel like that looking forward and projecting it out, that will give us enough operating funds to pay salaries and benefits for staff, purchase materials and have programs, and to fund the bond issue for our new building.
A vote of yes on that issue will cause the new levy to pass, and a vote of no will keep the current levy in place. Check out our website, kq2.com, to learn more about what is on the April 2nd ballot.